So today is our first annual student programming competition. First time that we've done this in Riverside County. We're really thrilled about the turnout. We have 130 students from 9 districts in the county. So they're going to be given prompts, and they have to find the answers to these problems.
I'm really happy that the county encouraged programming and held programming competitions.
I really do like the program we're using, and I like how we have the option to do it in teams.
I expected a lot of like challenges, our challenges to like complete, and they were.
They'll see prompts that were developed by University of California, Riverside grad students.
We wanted to create a nice battery that involved both kind of easier questions for people who don't have much of a coding background so they can get something accomplished while they're here, as well as going up to pretty difficult questions that I think even some of our undergraduates at UCR would have a difficult time for those students who really have a background in computing.
And last year I actually took a Java class, so that kind of gave me an advantage.
I used like simple programs on the computer. I don't know how to describe it, but like nothing as advanced as the program that we're doing in there.
You have to return the statement backwards, and we still haven't figured that one out.
During this competition, there were a few questions which I couldn't solve in one go. I came back to them later and kind of made some progress, but it was still challenging.
We're trying to promote higher motivation, engagement, and interest of students in the computer science field.
Most of the careers of tomorrow, even if they're not in computing, are going to involve some sort of computing, either for data analysis, data incoming from users, how to do this processing.
In California alone, we've got some 60,000 unfilled computer science jobs, and so we're trying to stimulate interest among students in this field, and part of doing that is holding a competition like this.
There's not a lot of females in it, and we can prove that females can do whatever guys can do.
It's actually really interesting. It'll probably give me experience later on in life.
The competition was kind of intense. I didn't know if I would make it to first place or not, but it felt rewarding.